It's trick 100 of tricks of the week. Wow. So we've got to do something special. And that's going to be tough. And I was thinking, what do I do for this? And I know when I go out socially, I'm not working, I'm not doing shows, I'm not speaking. My friends that know me always request me to do a certain trick. And I know how popular it is, and I think I'm just going to do it here so that for once and for all, everyone can see it. Now, I've got a question for you. Can you swallow tablets, pills? There are a number of people that cannot, I'm one of them. And I've got to use magic to swallow my tablets. Now, what I've got in my hand is I've got 1, 2, 3 little grapes. These grapes represent tablets, pills. You know what the grape said when the elephant stood on it? Nothing. It just gave a little whine. I know. Okay, so they threw them. Now, I cannot swallow pills. And that's a problem for me. I need to get injections. Now, if I do get them, if I were to put one in my mouth like this, in order to try and swallow it, right? I'm trying to swallow it. Like, it's like, I feel like a trampoline. It doesn't go down. Now, if it doesn't go down, I don't get better. So I have to use magic. What I do is I take it from here and I push it into my cheek and I go, and it goes in. Wonderful, it's in. And nothing in the mouth. And I've got just these two left over here. I know, that's pretty freaky, isn't it? So I'll do it again for you. Look, I take the next one, and try to swallow. It's like, now I can even hear it. Damn, it's annoying, it doesn't go down. So, the first one went in there. The second one, over here. There we go, so it's in. And I'm left with just this one over here. Now I know what you're thinking, how is he doing it? I know, other people think, why is he doing it? But anyway, so, no use, I've already put one there. You know, I'll take it like this, and I'll just push it into the chest, and it goes right in, I know. But the problem is, if you cannot swallow tablets, they come up again. Oh, there's the first one. The problem is the second one. It's like, so the second one, right? The third one is the worst. There's the third one. Now, they all come up again, and you can see there's nothing in there. You don't get better. So you have to use real magic. If you take those three and you go, whoa, and you throw them into your stomach like that, and that is how a magician swallows tablets. That was trick number 100 of Trick of the Week. Thank you so much for following me now for, damn, that's like near 2 years. I'm going to take a bit of a break and I'll see about carrying on with some more. But have a wonderful day. Great to see you. Go check out all the other Trick of the Weeks. There are 100 of them. And we'll add some more to later stage. From your Wolfgang, cheers.